Another reason why I prune, which I feel like a lot of people don't realize, is it gives you kind of a clean slate so that if there's more browning of the leaves, you're going to know. So right now with this plant, it's been here, it's lived through the winter, it has a couple of brown leaves, totally normal, especially with variegated plants. This is the most gorgeous variegated pothos. I don't like the way these look, right? So I'm going to cut them off. It's going to trigger the plant to grow. But also, once I remove all of these leaves, the plant is going to look good again. There's going to be no brown. If I see more brown, I'm going to know, okay, something is still wrong here. Is it a light thing? Is it a fungal thing, right? Because these browning like this is usually just like a result of the winter, maybe lack of a humidity. It's variegated. Browning on variegated plants is normal. But if I see continued brown spots, it actually might be a fungal issue. It might be a leaf burn issue. And I'm not going to really know that. I'm not going to be able to track that if the plant has a bunch of brown leaves.